Hey guys, we're StuBro, and today we're going to be doing a music trivia.
Yay!
You guys are going to guess the name of the song, the artist, and the next lyrics. 1 point for each for a maximum of 3 points, and it's boys versus girls.
Yay,
yeah. We got this.
You don't.
Yo, boy, we got this. Yes, sir. It's the hot girl coach and
BTS. Like BTS, smooth, like.
Wait,
Dynamite? Is that what it is?
Oh,
no,
yeah,
it's not Dynamite.
It's not Dynamite.
I know it's BTS. I don't know what the. I don't know what song
it is. Wait, we have a chance to get. What's
you don't know what BTS is?
There's still 3 seconds.
Break it.
I don't know. Do any of us know the song name?
I don't know. I just know.
Okay. One point for you guys because you got the artist.
Oh, really?
I was like, is it just Korean? So
yeah.
Yeah, you got one.
I don't think it's not in Korean. It's in English.
It is.
I don't
think. But they are a K-pop.
Okay, guys.
Come on,
Harry.
As it was, Harry Styles.
What?
Come on, Harry. We want to say goodnight to you.
Da 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 da.
Is that right?
What's the first lyric?
Yeah, what's the first lyrics?
Holding me back. Gravity's holding
dude,
me back.
Dude, I played like 2 seconds.
You got all three.
Boys,
crazy.
Boys,
we fucking
I think we have
the other
one
here.
Yeah. That was
crazy.
I heard the little girl.
Come on, Harry.
This ain't fair, guys. Hold on.
Rigged is rigged.
Thriller by Michael Jackson?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
What? You heard a door! That was a door opening!
It's close to midnight.
Yeah.
Bruh, this is
okay.
Fair.
Okay.
Maybe we just know
what
it is.
What's going on over here?
I think that you guys are just.
Really listen to Michael Jackson.
Hey, y'all want to switch teams?
Yeah, but everybody knows Thriller. That's like an iconic holiday.
I don't know a door song.
That was a door, bro.
Well, you didn't know that because you didn't.
I knew it was like a spooky Halloween song. I was like, "What's Thriller?"
Get closer, come on. You gotta get... Sunflower by
I
answered first. Hold on, everyone.
My hand.
Hit the table
first.
He finally got the point.
We can do.
I hit the table first. It's Sunflower by Post Malone.
It's a draw. It's a draw. Everybody, shut up.
Give us the pity point. My hand hit the table in a matter of a second. You can't tell me you did it.
Okay, she got the point.
She got the lyric.
I got the point. We at least got one.
No,
yeah, we'll divide the points. We'll divide. It's basically a draw though, because you both get points.
It's just a game.
I feel like
we get 2 points if you want.
Next one. We got 3 points.
Next song.
What's the next lyric?
Needless to say, I can check. I said that first.
I was bad, but nevertheless.
I said that.
That's all me. That's all points on the way up. None of y'all speak.
Yeah, we got that.
Go. What is it?
Hold on. Give me a sec. It's Jack Harlow, right?
Yeah.
Okay, we got good.
Okay,
what up? But what's y'all don't talk to her?
Yeah, well, we got this.
Y'all can't technically say the next lyric.
Okay, what's the next lyric? Y'all got it.
Or this it's song. First class.
It is first class.
Jack Harlow. G L.
Yeah. You can't.
I know
part,
it,
but yeah. Yeah.
We can fact check this later.
We got one.
I only know it because
I completely blanked on the song name.
Okay, let's see. This one is a little bit of an old one.
Oh, an oldie.
That's kind of. Money. Okay, ready?
You got it.
Okay, Fetty Wap, Trap Queen.
Ooh.
The first lyric is 1738.
Yeah, technically, yes.
Let's go!
There you
go! Racking up the points!
Yeah.
Good for you, Alan!
I didn't even hear it! What?
Good for you, Alan Rodrigo!
Excuse me?
Yeah, what's the next lyric?
Bro, I didn't hear anything!
Okay, she's singing it, so yeah.
You wanted to give me the world!
Yeah. Wait, what was the song? Bro,
good for you, Alan Rodrigo!
Oh, I heard
literally nothing
but.
I didn't even hear it. We saw her in concert.
There was
like
2 minutes.
We had to listen to the beginning of this song to
see if it's.
We did actually.
Dude, I didn't even hear the music.
Good for you, I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new
melody.
Only took a couple
of weeks.
Remember when
okay.
you-
Heat wave by glass animals.
What? Ah! I've been flying this whole time.
I like how
you
just hit my chair.
She just smacks her.
Last night, all I think about is you.
Yeah.
Hey, what is it?
She came from the shadows. Like, I know this is all my time.
You just hit my chair. It's like,
he just smacked
her. No, that's actually the best way to do
okay.
it.
Okay.
Okay, 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 okay. Okay, it's Tyler the Creator. Do you remember the name?
I don't know
the name.
It's called Okay.
Wait, let me think about it.
Okay, you still got 7 seconds.
Okay, go more.
Cool. Okay. You live in my dream
state. Earthquake.
Let's go.
No, that's not the name of the song.
What?
It's not called Earthquake?
Nope.
What is it then?
It's See You Again.
You're right.
It's See You Again.
We got that point.
A point's a point. I feel dumb now. She take my money.
Well, I'm in need. No,
is this gold?
Yes. That song's by Kanye West.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Who? What is? Oh, it's Gold Digger.
Yeah. What's the next lyric?
I ain't saying she a gold digger, but something like that.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's all us.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
No.
That song before.
Something so bad.
Superman's Nicki Minaj. This one for the boys that boom.
Five songs you listen to and they already never
That's like not true.
We're gonna skate to one song only.
Jay-Z and Kanye West,
No, we can't say that!
We got the song.
No,
we got that's our. That's our.
I had to do it. I had to do it.
That's our point. That's our point.
You we got that.
Oh.
That's ours. We got that.
Oh, Timber!
Oh, it is.
Miley Cyrus?
No.
I don't know. I can't hear you. Yep,
it's Pitbull wrote it.
Is it Lady Gaga?
It's by Pitbull featuring Kesha.
Kesha! It's going down.
Yeah, I got the next lyric, though. That's all.
Yeah, we got the next lyric.
I know that.
She said the title.
Okay.
You can go back and look at the...
I'm yelling too.
This is scripted. I'm directing and this is scripted.
That was a crazy reaction.
I have a video of him.
I barely heard the note as he like.
I mean, no, I know what he immediately.
I have a video of
him
saying
yeah.
baby.
Did y'all get the song and artist?
And
lyric.
Don't stop
moving.
Journey. Just a small town girl living in a lonely world.
You got it.
I should know this. We're going down.
I said the lyric.
No, you
know.
I don't know.
Baby, don't worry.
What's his name? His bye. I know who he
no,
is.
No, she doesn't know what she's saying.
No,
so,
I do know.
I got to know what she's saying.
I can see his face, but I can't
see
his
face. I see.
His face is on the
he
album.
He looks like Mr. Hudson.
What?
Hey, that doesn't count. That doesn't count.
Isn't it called Baby?
No,
that's Justin Bieber.
No, it's but he did
two
feature.
Can't have the same
he
name?
Did feature no. in Baby though, but I can't think of his name.
Mr.
Right
Hudson.
Now.
Wait,
he was the rapper in Baby, Baby.
It's Jay Sean.
Yo, that Red Hot Chili Peppers, Californication.
Yes, sir!
Oh, I know that. What is
do
it?
You possibly know
yo,
that?
Yo, play them all the time.
What's the lyric?
Oh.
For the whole, like,
is there lyrics in that song?
Yeah. Yo, that's all us. All us.
Yeah.
And, or even get
no,
all
that's okay,
okay.
That's
you
all
missed
okay.
the lyrics. It's all it's
yo,
all
play
good.
Them old timey songs, though. Hold on.
You don't know you're beautiful. You're insecure.
Yo, this
is
very
hard. What makes you beautiful?
This is
He knew it. He just didn't
I did, but
that's
still, why would I know it as much as them?
And then the first lyrics are, you're insecure, don't know what for.
Oh, snap.
DJ Khaled?
DJ Khaled?
Yeah. DJ Khaled?
Okay, ready?
No, it's not. Oh, it's all I do is win.
Yeah.
Yeah, all we do is win, no matter what.
Got money. Money.
Exactly.
Money.
Okay.
We got this.
Come on.
It's us.
Come on.
It's us.
I should know this.
It's not my life.
Say something.
Is it called one?
Hey, you gotta play like a chorus.
No way nobody knows this.
Wait,
skip
it.
Okay, I'm gonna skip in. I'm gonna skip in. It's gonna be super obvious.
Oh my god, what?
I
said the lyric.
I don't know what it's called. I know it's by Eminem.
One shot? No, one chance. No.
Lose yourself.
Yeah.
You what? Only got one shot.
That's not
that.
Guys,
awesome. That's it.
Knees are weak, arms are heavy. Knees
are weak, arms
are
heavy.
Yeah, that's
spaghetti.
Mom's spaghetti.
That's the only reason I know it.
I've heard it.
Let's get to the song. Done, I'm back at it again. Back in the car, we spin in the bin.
I don't know.
Emily Chopper.
Yeah, what's
that's all I got. That's all I got.
Hey,
that's
all
I
got.
It's like
his most popular song.
I couldn't tell you. I could name songs, but it would just be guessing.
It's Shot of Flow 6.
I was
guessing.
Six? Was guessing
there
that.
Was a second, third,
okay.
fourth,
okay.
fifth, and sixth
like,
one.
What the hell?
Lucky by Usher and Daft
yeah,
Punk.
It's
Daft
a,
Punk,
it's
yeah.
We're up on that to have fun. We're up on
yeah.
The, yeah, that's
yep.
a, that's
y'all
all
got it.
Nice
y'all got
voice.
It.
All us.
Despacito, Justin Bieber. Despacito.
No.
No. What?
No.
No.
What is it?
Y'all skip in.
Yeah, skip.
Ah.
Yeah.
I think I got it first.
Hotel California.
Is it Escape?
He got it.
No, he just got
it.
Didn't
he?
No, it's not.
Oh,
he got it. You got it.
I know this song. I cannot
oh,
hear it.
It's Hotel California.
Oh, oh.
Dude,
it's
I don't.
The Eagles.
I don't think
yeah.
you can count that because he won't stop cussing.
Yeah, that's the
really?
Eagles.
Oh my gosh.
Says